Well, the Supreme Court today announced its verdict in the much-awaited adjusted gross revenue case and granted 10 years' time to telecom firms to clear outstanding dues. The 10-year timeline for repayment of the dues will begin from April 1, 2021, said the Supreme Court bench led by Justice Arun Mishra. The top court said that the remaining installments will have to be paid by February 7 every year since the commencement of timeline.